This car transforms from a short city version into a longer car for longer trips. Now watch how the whole car retracts into this smaller city version. Look how these panels disappear. I see some things that you might hear. There you go. I've never seen that before, have you? We have this facial recognition technology here. That's how it's going to know if it's you approaching the car. And then gesture technology as well to open the door. Got to show you inside as well. Look what this does. This right here, this center console opens up. Kids in the back for entertainment. This whole dash moves. You can have multiple screens. Okay, off you go. She filled my mind up with ideas.